ready for Australia's cheapest game show. One of our contestants will win $5 as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. Please welcome for one night only, the TV legend that is Tony
Oh my God. Oh my God, I cannot believe we have Tony Barber here, and I cannot believe he's already dropped the mic.
Excuse me, buddy, it fell off.
It was pushed.
You know, short of money around here, get technicians who make them stick. That was quick. Welcome to the cheapest game show on Australian television, the $5 Quiz. Last time I did something like this, it was Pete Smith, and today you could win $300,000. Now, if that's not deflation, what is? I'm your host for today, and now I want you to welcome my beautiful, capable assistant, and here she is, the fantastic
Stella.
That's compulsory. Kissy, kissy for Tony. I never did that. Paul Hogan did that.
Yeah, very good.
Who's playing the game today?
We've got our Jessica Rowe, Joe Hildebrand, Natasha Belli, Angela Bishop, Carlotta, and Kerry Chikorovsky.
It's great to have you all here. Don't forget how it works. Each correct answer will earn you a point. Oh. Ad lib. That's pretty bloody cheap, isn't it? Ad lib. All right, we're prepared to add a lib to the point. All right, now it's time for the first question. Is that right?
That's yes. Right. Mm-hmm.
Very good.
It's been a while. Contestants. In which film did Humphrey Bogart say, "We'll always have parents"?
Casablanca.
Shh. Shut up, Joe. Yeah. Kerry.
Casablanca.
Casablanca is correct.
Okay.
This is off the top of my head. For a bonus point, just for you, Kerry, who in the same film said, "Play it for me, Sam, play it again"?
Humphrey Bogart.
No, you lose the $5. No.
Was it the girl?
Ingrid Bergman.
Oh, yeah, I knew it was one of them.
Yeah.
No, keep to the point. Please,
well,
that
will leave it to the judges to sort that.
Okay. Can I say that it was Humphrey Bogart who said, "You played it for her, now play it for me"? I take that back.
There's one in every crowd, isn't it? Honestly, you do a quiz night at the Boy Scouts and there's one of them.
Sorry, Tony.
OK, what colour jersey is worn by winners of each stage of the Tour de France?
Oh. Yellow.
Kerry.
Yellow.
You're
what is going on?
Okay. Oh, you should be right with this one, darling. Who is celebrating her birthday today?
Carlotta!
Mine's not working.
Carlotta. Oh, it never did work.
I like it. I like it. Okay. Fast money.
No.
Let's get into fast money now. Yes. Each correct answer will earn you 5 points. Each wrong answer will lose you 5 points. 60 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. I beg your pardon? I'm doing my best down here. Don't shout at me. What colour balls are used on the golf course in Antarctica? That's golf, Carlotta.
Yes, yes.
Golf.
Yellow.
Gee, I thought you'd get this. Anyone want to come in on that?
Is it blue balls?
Joe? No, it's not blue.
Yellow.
No, it's not yellow.
Oh, red. I said yellow.
Red.
No, sorry. Who red, said orange? Red. Did someone say orange?
Oh, I said orange.
Darling, you're working so hard. Who's that lady at the back? She's so nice.
She Tash. Is.
Yeah, I'll give that to you. Okay. 20 seconds. 20 seconds left. Standard condom. Is that how do you say that? How do you say that?
Condoms.
Oh, condoms. Standard condoms can keep up for how long if stored in a cool, dark place? I thought they were always. Aren't they always stored in a cool, dark place?
In my experience, it's about 30 seconds.
Oh, it's 7 feet. Oh, no, that's not right. It's 4 years. OK. Righto. That's
we're going to trust them after 12 months.
It's all over. It's all over.
Yeah. It's gone quickly. It's time to check the scores. We've
check
got
the scores.
Jess on 0, Joe on 0, Tash on 5, Angela on 1, Carlotta on 0, so happy birthday, Jerry on 2.
Tash, you've bolted in.
Tash, you've bolted in.
Oh, no, that was something.
Hooray! Here we go.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
There it is.
The new $5 note.
Spend it wisely. It's the newbie.
Do you know I'm a big fan? I grew up in country New South Wales and we had a Sail of the Century board game. I just wanted to share that.
Okay, that's it for today. I'll be back again. Probably not.